that was my true dream, because as Olympic champion, it lived on forever.
This competition is a step in my life where I worked really hard for it, and it is for real.
I still want to do something creatively in a different level than I used to skating in Olympics. There is some stuff in skating that your soul wants to do.
All of us Olympic champions.
One, two, three.
Who will win, nobody knows yet. But I think the winner will be sure that he is Olympic champion.
My body's 36 and my heart is 22. I want people to see me every single time they see me skate and say, God, he hasn't lost a step since he won the Olympics. That's important to me.
Center in Washington, D.C. Good evening, everybody. I'm Al Troutwig along with Sandra Bezek, and here we are in the men's competition. To me, the most exciting thing about this is experience versus youth. Let's talk first about Brian Boitano. His big Olympic gold medal night came in February and 12 years ago in Calgary, and here he is having done virtually everything there is to do back at this event where he once dominated, speaking with apprehension because he's doing a routine for the very first time.
This is a new program and very difficult. He's having to think every step.
Thank you.
nice lip triple toe combination. And the best in the world.
From Tara Lipinski.
9.9.
Well, the very high. She has been fighting with the
nine. She's going to keep four 9.9s on the technical side.
9.9. 9.9.
I think the smile says it all.